The Nanjing Natatorium was the venue for the diving events at Nanjing 2014, including the preliminary round of the men's 10-metre platform. All of the 11 divers competing here would progress to the final. Of the 9 dives they performed in this preliminary round, the points from 4 of them would count towards that final. The start list included all 3 medalists from the men's 3-metre springboard event: Yang Hao from China, Philippe Gagne from Canada, and Rodrigo Diego Lopez from Mexico. Yang made a very good start in the first 3 rounds to lead the scoring table. Filip Takachenko from Ukraine made a late charge for the medals in the 3-metre event, and he was showing his potential in this 10-metre round with this inward 1.5 somersault pike. Yang, though, was the superior diver with 6 rounds to go. Timo Bartel from Germany was another who was diving consistently. This dive had a degree of difficulty of 3.2. The maximum is 4.8. This arms-back double somersault with 1.5 twists was impressive. This was a free position dive in which he combines the straight and pike positions. He keeps his toes pointed and legs straight. Philippe Gagne performed a dive of similar difficulty, an inward 3.5 somersault which helped him keep in touch with the top 3. As the rounds progressed, Yang was further increasing the difficulty factor with this backward 3.5 somersault, and his scores reflected his effort. Two-thirds through the preliminary round, Yang was looking infallible in the top position. One diver who was keeping in touch with the top 3 was Kevin Garcia Alvarez from Colombia. Round 7 saw one of his best dives, a backward 3.5 somersault tuck. And another new name was also making a steady climb up the standings, Lev Sargsyan from Armenia. This dive scored 84.6. As hard as the others tried, Yang was getting further ahead at the top of the points table. This reverse 3.5 somersault tuck scored 91.8. Quickly forming a tight ball shape with the body, holding the legs between the knees and ankles and close to his body, pointing the toes and a smooth vertical entry into the water, Yang put on a diving demonstration. Seemingly the only way was up for Yang, but this just shows not everything goes right all the time. This next dive scored only 42 points. The entry into the water was less than ideal. Unperturbed, his final dive returned his score to his lofty standards with a backward 2.5 somersault and 1.5 twists pike. And with that, Yang qualified in first position for the final. Though he may have progressed as a clear leader, the overall competition looked very strong.